edition of EA Sports World of Boxing. Time to meet tonight's fighters. That bell means it's time to start this fight. And you can see that one had serious impact. He throws a wide punch right into his opponent. Nice popping shot. Draws him in and connects. Pacquiao misses his target and takes a hard counter hook. Left uppercut finds its home. Well, he's being warned this time.
No.
Winner by illegal blow disqualification. Mighty Manny. An uppercut that couldn't find its mark. Hammers him with a hard right. Anchondo with a nice move. We're looking to have a little fun now. He does like the showboat, and we're seeing some of that here. Sharp, powerful cocked shot. There's a big professional pop punch. Pacquiao might have done that intentionally. Anchondo's found a way to open him up and landed big time. Nice move and good follow-up. There's a warning by the referee. Pacquiao shook him up with that display of disrespect. Anchondo's throwing a great jab that lands flush. He looks to go to work with that shot. Nice punch, always a good strategy to use that jab. Manny Pacquiao's tagged him squarely in the head with that jab. I don't understand what he was thinking with that punch. Rising uppercut for Anchondo. He needs to protect himself better or he's going to get caught with counter hooks all day. A damaging blow. That worked well for him. That may be his best move of the fight. He's got his opponent's mind totally off of boxing. Anchondo's able to open up with three hard punches. He's taken away his opponent's jab by defending so well. Wow, he wound that hard shot up. Blazing powerful blow.
Right side. Look at that eye. You gotta relax and focus for a second. Shake it off, kid. We got the next round. He ain't winning because he's fighting good. He's winning because you fighting so weak. Now get on it!
So, pal. We're ahead right now, but don't give this guy an inch. You're slacking a bit out there. Lean out of the way of power punches.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. Anchondo with a good punch there. He needs to move his head more, or he's going to continue to get tagged like that. Anchondo sends a hook that finds its target. Beautiful three-punch combo scores cleanly. Beautiful jab finds its hold for Pacquiao. A stiff jab looks to get the action going. Educated shot by Anchondo. Feints and connects big. Sets him up. Great connect. Manny Pacquiao is able to make his opponent miss. Brings him in with a nice move. Good shot. He flashes some leather there. He looks pretty rusty. He's missing a lot of punches. I think maybe he should have trained a bit harder for this fight. Anchondo has some swelling around his mouth. Fires a strong, straight punch. Manny Pacquiao is moving very smartly, avoiding that big shot. Big punch finds nothing but air for Anchondo. Anchondo's taking that shot well. He's not going to win a whole lot of rounds with misses like that. A shot lands for Anchondo. I like the way he avoided that punch. Great awareness. This could be a long night if he keeps missing like that. Nice jab by Anchondo. There are just a few seconds still to go. Looks like this round is over. Of course, we still have half of the fight to go. This has been a close one for Pacquiao.
Get this foot on that right side. Look at that eye. Great work that round, kid. You beat him like crazy. You're down, but you ain't out, kid. You gotta get down in combos if you want to knock him out.
Listen, wait. We didn't get that round, but that's okay. This fight is ours. What I want you to do is stop taking those 3 and 4 punch combinations. Move around. We don't want this guy to get on a roll.
Round number 3 is ready to begin. Anchondo catches him missing and makes him pay. With a solid punch. His opponent's mouth has swelled dramatically and become a real target for Pacquiao.
Come on, separate.
What timing? He just saved himself there.
Release from clinching.
I wonder how many warnings he'll get before he loses a point. Oh, nice move there. Hook a lot better. Errant punch by Anchondo. Manny Pacquiao has thrown a nice jab. Anchondo may be getting impatient, and that could be contributing to the missed punches. Manny Pacquiao's failure to follow the ref's instructions has cost him a point. Anchondo's trying to set the tone with that hook. He bends his knees and comes up into the other guy.
Stop. Step back.
There's a warning for that clinch. He eats a straight shot to the head. 10 seconds remaining. Oh man, that round was way too close for me to call.
Get this foot on that right side. Look at that eye. Relax for a second, kid. You ain't got that last round, all right? Don't be letting them down, kid. You're catching up and you know it. Keep them combos flowing. Keep mixing it up.
Why, you're the champ, and he's not. Knock, knock, anyone there? Quick.
This bout's final round is underway. Fighters get tired when they clinch more than they should, miss a lot of shots, or have their shots blocked. All those things factored together are creating a real stamina problem for Pacquiao.
Break it up.
That properly timed clinch should give him the rest he needs. Good straight shot from Anchondo. Beautiful technique. He avoided that uppercut well. Swelling around his mouth. That punch scores cleanly. Wow, nice move there. There's just a bit of swelling near his right eye. This could be a bad indication of things to come for Anchondo. Pacquiao shows he's got a whole lot of game, and that includes making his opponent look silly. He's doing a good job of drawing him in and then countering. Look at the damage around his opponent's mouth. We've seen some good concentration tonight from Pacquiao. Anchondo, who's able to do some business with the jab.
Let go.
That clinch earned him a warning. He tries to catch him with that punch, but comes up short. Suckers him in and lands one. Anchondo with three flush power shots. Hard uppercut, but ends up off the mark. Pacquiao tests some of his best moments when his opponent has been trying to hit him. Nice jab, scores cleanly. Tower hook sends shivers down his spine. Anchondo's right eye looks to be on the verge of being cut open. A four-hit combination is landed by Pacquiao. Are about to get underway.